This is Loretto Radio, where the kids are all right. All right.
Well, it's come to the end of our time at the Nipper Choir, and we're all about to move on. So Carly, unfortunately, wasn't here today because she is unwell, but some of her memories from the choir are just learning all the fun songs, and that's basically what she loved to do. She just loved to sing, and she loved to perform in the chapel, and she loved to go to, she enjoyed Prague a lot. And some of my memories are, I loved Prague, I loved learning all the songs, and since we've been here since year five, we have a lot of memories, and there's been loads of fun times in the choir. I also love doing the community choir. Let's hear what everyone else has to say.
Well, my favourite parts have been, one of my favourite was the choir trip to Prague, because we'd asked for so long, because we'd always seen the videos of the choir trips, and then we finally got it. It took quite a few years, but it was really fun. And I loved the auditions, and in year five, I remember auditioning and being quite nervous, and then realising that pretty much everyone who auditioned actually got in, so I didn't have to be nervous at all. But my favourite part of choir has probably been my first solo, because I really enjoyed that. And I love all the Songfest competitions that we do in choir against all the other schools.
The best part of choir has probably got to be Prague. Two of the highlights of it was the water park, and my favourite ride was a plug hole, and also the football game we played against the football team there. I also enjoyed singing with the Prague Choir and learning the songs with them.
One of my best memories was probably the auditions. I remember being absolutely terrified because I thought I was going to have to sing a solo, but I ended up having to sing in a group and it was absolutely fine. And I was so happy when I made it in, and I've had 3 great years in the choir. And I'm so excited for like the senior school choir next year. And yeah, I really think the choir is a good experience for the junior school.
So what's been the best part of choir for you?
The Musselburgh Junior School Community Choir. It was so much fun preparing for it. We've been to all the schools, like, learning all the songs, and I think it turned out very well.
All the performances, like the community choir and preparing for it, because 6 girls went around the schools and got to meet them before we started, and it was really fun because we got to hear everyone's voices.
The best bit about choir was the trip to Prague and playing the PBS kids in a football match and the concert at Prague.
Preparing for the community choir.
Preparing for the community choir.
Prague trip with the football match in the water park.
Definitely the community choir because of the performance and how fun it was.
I think singing in Balmoral with the Christmas songs.
I loved it when people came to watch us busk in Prague.
My favourite part of the choir was when we went to Prague, we did the concert, and I really enjoyed it because I enjoyed my solo, and it was a great experience because we'd worked towards it for ages and we'd finally done it, and it was a great experience.
Well, I've liked being in the community choir with lots of other schools, and we practiced for quite a long time, and then we performed in front of 540 people in the Brunton Theatre.
Probably performing at the Brunton Theatre and getting all that experience with other schools.
When we performed in front of the proud parents, and when it was streamed back to the junior school in the hall and all our parents got to see it.
My favourite bit of the choir has definitely been singing in chapel in front of the senior school and all the opportunities we have. We have so many opportunities to perform in front of an audience, and most schools don't get that. Like at my old school, I never got a chance to even sing, so it's just such a great experience for me.
My favourite part has been the community choir performance, which was really great because it got people from the community to sing when they might have not got the chance that we do in Loretto. So that was great because I know how it feels not to have a music teacher. Maybe don't have a full-time music teacher. So I think it was great for the other kids.
Loretto Radio, talking by my generation.